Here's my iPhone guitar amp. Get the input there. My power switch. This here is my gain. This is my volume knob. And then this is the output for a speaker. In this case, I'm just using a speaker from an old stereo I found in my basement. So let's see how it sounds. Let's crank it up. So this is clean. And then you can add in some distortion. This one's for you, Dad. So this is with my Boss distortion, my Boss DS1, my old 80s DS1 pedal.